Did you know that the world's largest waterfall is under the ocean and completely invisible? You could sail right on top of it and would not get a single splash. It's called Denmark Strait Cataract, and it's hidden deep underwater between Iceland and Greenland. It drops over 11,000 feet. That's 3 times taller than Angel Falls, the highest waterfall on land. But how does a waterfall happen under the ocean? It's all about temperature. Frigid water from the Arctic heats warmer waters from the Atlantic. Because the cold water is much denser, it sinks like a heavy stone, tumbles over giant undersea cliff, and crashes to the bottom of the ocean floor. The silent giant moves 123 million cubic feet of water every second. That's more than 2,000 Niagara Falls, all pouring out at once. But water gushing down the cataract moves at a much slower speed, 1.6 feet per second, compared to 100 feet per second at Niagara Falls. It's the engine that drives our global climate, keeping our planet's heart beating.